I'm Kassie. I've been in recovery for 7 years. I needed to make a change when I finally was sick and tired of being sick and tired. Things were getting better when I changed all my people, places, and things and really realized that recovery is a lifestyle that I had to live up to. The best part about being in recovery is being a mother to my children and also being a daughter, being a sister, being part of the family again, and also being employable. The biggest difference is my thought process. As time progressed in my recovery, it was a lot easier making the right choices. I was able to help other people. I think that everyone needs to hear that addiction does not discriminate. You know, there are children, there are adults, there are successful people, there are unsuccessful people. Every walk of life struggles with addiction. I really believe the stigma, if it were to be broken, people would be able to live life to the fullest. Thinking like, I can't get help because people are going to think differently of me if I admit that I have a problem. That kept me sick longer. The stigma definitely kept me sick longer. So until it hits home for every person that has that stigma, it's not going to change unless everybody works together. I believe that hope stands for hold on, pain ends. If you just hold on and just give, you know, recovery a try, pain does end.